Morning, everybody. It's the weekend. This weekend, there is a big party that Zev and I are going to. It's a big fancy party. It's called the Black and White Party, and we're going to get all dressed up.
Work is over for the day. I have swapped out my work bag for my weekend bag, and I'm going to take it to the stores just to get a couple things I need before the party tomorrow. Zev's still in Florida, driving from Gainesville to Fort Lauderdale so he can fly back to Baltimore tomorrow morning, and I'm excited to see him. But for now, I am going to get my weekend started because the work week is over with and it's time to party.
As dry January comes to a close, I am back in my store shopping for my things. Where are my bubbles?
Just finished teaching Zumba, 65 minutes, I burned 618 calories. Now it's time to go get a manicure and a pedicure before the Black and White Party tomorrow. Here is my Zumba studio, and there are two of my most dedicated participants who are taking their post-workout selfies. Oh, I'm sweaty. In the car, headed to the salon for a mani-pedi. Just finished Zumba, super sweaty, so I changed my clothes. I haven't even eaten dinner yet, but I need to get to the nail salon before it closes so I can get all of my digits done in anticipation of this party tomorrow. Could I get a manicure and a pedicure? Just past midnight, I took a shower and I'm gonna go through the process of curl forming my hair so I'm ready for this gala tomorrow. So I'm gonna take all of this and put it in these, and hopefully in the morning it'll turn out into a beautiful, great mess. We'll see. So my hair's all rolled or curl formed, and I'm going to sit under the dryer for a little bit and then go to sleep. Yes, I can sleep on this madness. And in the morning we shall have fancy curls for the fancy party.
Footage. She's like an executive producer, and I'm her deputy producer, I guess. I don't know.
Associate.
Deputy producer, associate?
Associate producer.
Associate producer? I want to be a deputy, though.
Deputy,
I want her to deputize me.
Deputy dog.
I hope she appreciates the fact that I just spilled coffee on myself to get this shot. She'll appreciate it. She appreciates things. She's appreciative. I'm at the airport. That's one. That's two bags. So, about to get on this plane, go to Baltimore. When I first met Sabrina, JT, she had TSA pre and I didn't. And I was solidly in the I don't need TSA pre camp. And every time we go to the airport, she would breeze right through and I would take my shoes off and my belt off and all that. And I was like, I don't care. I'm just taking my shoes off. It's no big deal. I put them back on. And I don't know, it was partly my stubbornness and partly her smugness that my attitude was, I don't need it. But let me tell you something, TSA pre, especially at 6 o'clock in the morning, is so good. Like, I just walked right through. It was great. It's wonderful. Everybody get TSA pre. Everybody do it. Wait, no, don't do it, because that will make the lines longer for me. So I've taken probably about 100 plane flights in the last year and a half, and one thing I've learned is that I don't like turbulence, and turbulence is least severe over the wings. So when I fly Southwest, I always come right to the wing and sit in the window seat, and most of the time it's open because everybody thinks that it's good to sit in the front of the plane, which it's good if you want to get off quickly, but I just wait the extra 5 minutes and I let everybody get off in front of me, and I just read my book or listen to my music. So we're about to take off here, so see you in Baltimore.
If you my people, stop dreaming, put your arrows in the air. Tonight we gonna make this an imperial affair. I don't got much time, girl, don't worry about your hair. You can fix it in the car, if they care, then they care. Bright edo lights in the distance, neon imprints on the sky so close I could kiss it. A capital coddled by the city limits, and I'm about to break them all if these cops try to fix it. Listless or interest, I passed the fifth mission. Cue the sequel, this last level's almost finished. Your opinion's your own business. Me not replying, that's an act of forgiveness. Thank me while you can feel it. The game needs me like Disney needs a villain. Your savior's on the bench, now it's time for you to fill in. Trust me, the opposition don't rest until they make a killing. We rolling without credits, but still get continues. I like our rides to win a million.
We're all ready for the black and white party. Carol did my makeup. She beat my face. I feel slayed, whatever the words that the girls
and
use
I'm
are.
Here too, I mean.
And Zev's here. He looks super dapper. We look like we're going to two different parties. But it's officially the breaking of dry January. So I went 4 weeks without having a single drink, which is amazing. And now...
Here's your non-alcoholic fruit punch cocktail.
This is definitely wine and a Florida Gators cup. And now that it's time for this really fun, super expensive party, which I'm not going to waste my money on, I'm going to... Go Gators! I'm going to drink wine right now.
We beat Oklahoma by 32 points tonight, so...
I think he's talking about basketball. Carol, would you like to be the proud owner of a Florida Gators cup?
No, because I can't drink what's in it.
Oh,
there's nothing in it anymore.
Oh. Whoa. No, because Brandon won't.
I'll leave it at Ariel's house.
So we're pre-partying.
Oh my god, hi! Hi!
This is Ariel, and this is Ariel's fascinator that we are trying to get installed in her head. So, ostensibly I'm here to help, but really I think I'm just supporting.
I brought mine.
Your what?
Bobby.
I love your glasses. How are you so cute?
I don't know.
She's like, bitch, I know.
Wait, can you bring my alcohol?
It's being Dove's night tonight.
This is the first time I will be intoxicated in forever.
It's going to happen quick, too.
Bay hasn't had a drop of alcohol in about a month.
Does it feel stable?
This is the preparation.
I want alcohol. So can you do me a huge favor? I have a champagne, so can you bring it to me, Keithings?
Where is it?
In that room.
Do that one more time.
In that room.
Okay. Off I go. Hey, y'all.
There's some things going on. She'll come out.
Hi.
Is this it?
You can judge.
Is this that?
Yes. Yes.
Thank you. Sorry. When we were in high school, Carol and I used to be in charge of all the white girls' hair. Because when there was a dance.
Damn, that's good.
When there was a dance.
Have you tried this yet?
No, we would already, our hair.
Y'all can do so much with your hair.
We would come with our hair.
I'm so jealous.
We'd go to the salon. Yeah, so we'd like be at a sleepover and be like, can you curl my hair? So Carol and I had like a full-on beauty salon like set up at Katy Perry's house all the damn time.
So this is your first one, right?
He should have been there last year.
Are you excited? Don't do that. Are you excited?
I had some place very important to be last year.
Don't worry about that. Are you here now? Are you excited?
I was at the Tool concert last year. And if I could be at a Tool concert tonight, it's the only place I'd rather be.
Oh, okay. I don't know what that is, but okay.
All right.
Well, y'all,
I mean, I'm not staying here until 9 p.m.
Liz looking like a million bucks.
No, she said 9 p.m. Liz walks that line.
No, she's saying she's not staying.
Look at that.
I'm not staying here until 9 p.m.
Liz. All right, it's time to.
I'm ready.
It's time to eat and drink.
We ready. Wait, I should get my shoes.
Okay, that's so
good. Babe, make me something to drink too, babe. What do you think I would like?
Probably being where it is.
Smart.
Good.
Yeah. You would like it?
What?
Yeah.
Let me see. Let's see.
When we were dating, I lived in Boston for 2 years.
And they don't
charge you for drinks in those bars like anywhere else. I knew
Yeah,
that's
good. Well, yeah, and you're gonna be on her. You're gonna be on her vlog. Yeah.
I'm being goofy.
There's a lot of editing that's gonna go on tomorrow and the next day.
Dapper Dan right here.
Mm-hmm.
Dan, right there.
Not Dan. Dan. Not
Dapper. No, that's okay.
This is literally the Dapper Dan.
The literal Dapper Dan.
Wait, is this like a
video?
Oh my god,
Dan, hi!
Yes!
Stop being old!
Oh, DCO, Estoy peleando por mi sueño, ¿ok? No es ningún capricho, Desde hace tiempo que lo hago y aunque no lo cobre No me interesa, yo le mando para que te asombre Busco un oficio en la pasión que tengo de muy joven Quiero alegría y mucho baile, que ya nadie llore Quiero que goce todo el mundo con lo que yo hago Que puedan sentir los dulces en un trago amargo Que por un par de minutos olviden lo malo Y sonrían con emoción escuchando a este vago Que la pelea día a día va a poder comer. Que también está complicado y sin saber qué hacer. Que a veces no encuentra salida y no se la ve bien. Pero escapa arriba de un beat para sentirse al 100. Voy a mi paso muy tranquilo pero sin frenar. Con ideales siempre firme sin mirar atrás. Y es que esa es mi mayor virtud, nunca poder parar. Estoy peleando por mis sueños, esto no es un capricho. Quiero regalar alegría aunque sea con un dicho. Quiero que vean que el sonreír es algo tan sencillo. Y que a lo opaco de tu día hay que sacarle brillo. Estoy peleando por mis sueños, esto no es un capricho. Quiero regalar alegría aunque sea con un dicho. Quiero que vean que sonreír es algo tan sencillo. Y que a lo opaco de tu día hay que sacarle brillo. No estoy viviendo una historieta, no hay que dibujarlo. Siempre voy a ser el mismo, no importa mi rango. Y aunque un día esté brillando allá en lo más alto, siempre vuelvo al primer amor, a mi barrio El Arco. Donde aprendí la importancia de una buena amistad. Que conformarse es la opción que hay que rechazar. Donde mi orgullo se hizo fuerte y no miraba atrás. Y aprendí que dejar un sueño, eso es fracasar. Y aunque no llegue nunca, no importa, les mando a pleno. La frente en alto, esquivando el comentario ajeno. Ignorando las malas lenguas que tiran veneno. Que te quieren ver en caída aunque no estés en vuelo. Estoy peleando por mis sueños, esto no es un capricho. Quiero regalar alegría aunque sea con un dicho. Quiero que vean que sonreír es algo tan sencillo. Y que a lo opaco de tu día hay que sacarle brillo. Estoy peleando por mis sueños, esto no es un capricho. Quiero regalar alegría aunque sea con un dicho. Quiero que vean que sonreír es algo tan sencillo. Y que a lo opaco de tu día hay que sacarle brillo.
I found him.
There he is.
Hi, babe.
Hey, babe.
Hi, I lost half my...
So apparently, took off my ears, my bracelet, my necklace, two rings, one eyelash. There's all Zeph's clothes. And my Spanx. And I threw my dress on the table with my purse and his jacket and my sweater. And there's my vest. Well, apparently the black and white party was a lot of fun. Success. What you doing?
Reading.
Is that how you read?
Mm-hmm. By osmosis.
You just put the book on top of your head. What's the book saying right now?
It's saying Maynard just got a record contract and now he's crisscrossing the United States.
Crisscross will make you.
Don't try to compare him to another little fad.
No. Don't try to compare him to an. To another bad little fad. Because, like, don't try to compare them to another bad creation. Don't try to compare us to another bad little fad. I'm the Mac and I'm bad. You're going to check the lyrics?
Yeah, you're right. It's been a long time since I've heard it, so.
It's okay to be wrong sometimes. Baby, what you making?
Put some sandwiches on the George Foreman.
Cooking with Pabe. What's in your sandwiches?
This cheddar jack and Havarti, brown sugar, ham, and turkey.
I can have a bite?
Is that a question?
Yes.
Absolutely.
Ooh, I'm glad you put on pants before I started filming you. Glad you put on pants before I started filming you.
Yeah.
I forgot you had been walking around in your underwear.
It's good.
It's got a satisfying crunch to it.
Mmm.
So we've been in the house all day, me recovering from breaking dry January last night, and Pabe taking good care of me, and now it's time for grocery shopping, because I'm hungry, so there's that. Where are the house keys?
I haven't touched them.
You,
I don't remember coming in last night.
Oh.
So somehow we got into this apartment.
I mean, I don't remember much about getting home either. I don't know where they are. Where is it?
You look in the pockets of this? Where could they be?
We got in here.
Are they in the door?
I wouldn't have left them in the door. Do people knock on the door and be like...
Dinner time, and tonight I'm making something out of this Chrissy book, out of my Chrissy Teigen book. Mashed potatoes and then pork chops from the Pioneer Woman.
Gonna make lunch for the week also, so I will be confined to this kitchen for the next couple hours.
Babe in the kitchen, cooking, grating cheese and watching Scandal.
A plus.
No, not grating, baby, grating. Babe, how's my mashed potatoes?
So good.
How's the pork chop?
It's melting in my mouth. Langulon and I will bond
We lost our keys before we went to the grocery store several hours ago, and I just found them. And now, cold, hot, warm, hot. Getting colder. Kind of. Hotter. Nope. Oh. Yay! We have keys again! Are these our keys? We finally found our keys!
So let's reenact what happened last week.
Wait, at what point did you start taking your clothing off?
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is what happened to the keys. Listen, you gotta pick your fucking shoes up. Look at what the hell is wrong with you.
Everything. The one.
You know which one I love?
What? What country song do you love?
Well, I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. Yeah, I'm not big on social graces. Think I'll slip on down to the oasis. So I got friends in low places. Oh, this shit is good, man.
My Florida boy turns into a southerner every once in a while.
Well, you know, I mean, I come from around a lot of people that talk like this.
You
around.
Do?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you know, not so much in Fort Lauderdale, but, you know, when I got up to Gainesville and Marianna.
Chattahoochee.
When I was living in Chattahoochee.
Are those real places?
I just drove through Chattahoochee the other day.
So there's a literal place called Hoochie.
Chattahoochee.
I mean, but it has the word hoochie in it.
Yeah, there's also a place called Two Egg.
Two Egg?
Two Egg.
Like?
Two Egg.
Like two eggs?
Like four eggs, six egg, a dollar.
Florida's weird.
Oh, Florida Gators, stand up and holler. We've had some Pinot Noir tonight, so.
And additionally, we've also had some vodka.
Oh, did we?
Yeah.
You're right. Let's make out.
That was just you biting my face. I don't think you know what making out means.